So now here is the trick about adding in liquid. Maybe hold a little bit back. Don't add it all in at once, because once you add it in, if your dough is too wet, you can't take it back. So just add in the majority of it and then see if you need that little bit extra. What you're looking for here is not a soggy, wet dough. You're actually looking for something a little bit on the dry side, and then we're gonna pull it together with our hands.